It's Carolyn. I fell. I went back down the trail we hiked yesterday, and I think they dislocated my shoulder.
Hello?
Somebody there? I spent this whole week just waiting. People always talk about dying like there's this clean line between life and death, but there's this in-between space.